My name is Anca. I'm studying adult nursing in Havering Campus. The best thing studying here is because it's really close to my house. I'm living locally and even the placements were quite local. So I traveled so much in my life that that's the last thing I want to do now. It's a small and nice community, and being quite small cohort, we all got to know each other, even for the short time we were here. For the placements, just always have like a notebook in a pocket, like I have all the time, tiny one. And for all the assignments, academic writing, just read as much as you can. They're not easy, but read as much as you can and try your best. That's tricky because when I first started, I had in mind the profession I wanted for when I'm gonna finish the course. But because of COVID, everything went a bit wrong and we kind of changing ideas. But I see myself here as a nurse working and not sure yet in which area, but I hope the one I really want to. It was really nice when we were having lectures actually on campus. We all meet with our friends and we enjoyed the lectures. We can sit next to each other and we have the breaks when we go out and we talk to each other what we've done in the last few days. And I've really enjoyed coming here. Knowing that you've done something, you finished something, you achieved it, it gives you that release and adrenaline. You've achieved something and soon you start looking for something else to do. Because if you try to keep yourself busy, you find another thing to do. I am working in this profession for like 7 years now, and being a healthcare assistant, I got to the point where I couldn't move any further. I was stuck in the same position doing the same things every day, and I wanted to move on a little bit, and that's why I stepped up a bit and tried to do something different, but staying in the same profession. I chose LSBU because actually a friend of mine recommended, and she said there's a campus only for nurses really close to our house. I said let's try, and I made the UCAS application, and I'm not sure if I remember right, but I think I only put LSBU down. I would like someone that would have told me to learn how to manage your time and learn how to allow yourself time for reading, for studying, and don't leave it to the last minute like I do. But yeah, probably learn how to manage the time.